fallen. I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog, alone. Couldn't wait, no. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard of someone would steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres, she staked a claim to the throne then. And you'd have rather gone with her.
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait, still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt.